Back in November of last year, I'd been home for a while and was looking for a new adventure. So I couldn't have been more stoked when I got invited to go back to a place that I had been dreaming of a lot lately.
Tobian, wake up. Tobian,
wake up. Our flight's boarding. Let's go.
So last minute, I called up my friends, Megan and Sho, who I knew would be down for an adventure, and we hopped on a flight to our first location, the city of Manado. We'd heard that the diving was epic here and that the clarity would be amazing, so we were stoked to get in the water right away.
All right, so we just showed up to the dive location for the morning. We're off the coast of Manado. I'm gonna head out on a boat to dive some spots around Bunaken National Park. Apparently it is super clear, the coral is super alive, and there's lots of sea life here, so it's gonna be epic. Let's go.
After spending the day diving some crazy reef drop-offs and enjoying the sunset with the dive crew, we headed back to the city, where the next morning we'd wake up for sunrise to check out the local fish market. Day 3 started with another early morning wake-up call for a full day of exploring some more crazy coral reefs.
So it is about 6 a.m. and the other day when we were driving to our dive spot, we saw a skate park on the way. So we messaged some local kids here and we're walking there to meet them there this morning to skate and hang out and shoot before we have to leave and drive up to our next location. So I think it's gonna be fun.
This is my favorite thing about traveling. The random, spontaneous moments when you're thousands of miles away from home and everything that's familiar to you, yet you're able to meet and have fun with awesome people who you've just met and connect through common interests. In this case, skateboarding and photography. One of the guys we met, Steven, had actually gone to school in Hawaii for a bit, And when he returned, he started his own company that aims to reduce plastic pollution in his home country, which is amazing. These are the moments that keep my love for traveling alive.
Perfect. Sick. Thank you.